Hi guys, doing Melvis here speaking from the HQ. I went to Thomas. I go to Thomas Edison High School, and I'm enrolled in Auto Tech 3 this year. I love a lot of things about Auto Tech, not only the hands-on aspect, but also that just learning about cars and how to work on them could win you a lot of money because you could work in the industry and gain a lot, or you could just save money, working on your own car. Like not having to go to a shop, it's very profitable, saving money and stuff. Some of the challenges that you will have in auto tech, for me, it was the safety goggles. It was just like they're such a hassle to have on, but it's required, as you'll hear Mr. Bogan say all the time. Some things about the teacher. He's a really cool dude. Shout out Mr. Bogan. He's a real one. If you break something, he'll make you fix it. You can't break a man's thing like that, but yeah, it's just overall a fun course. I really recommend it to you up and coming kiddos.